letter of the Archbishop of Gandhinagar had created a storm in the political as well as social circle of the country. And taking note of that letter in which he had appealed to the voters to defeat the nationalist forces, Binay Joshi of Legal Rights Observatory had filed a complaint with the Election Commission of Gujarat. And now taking the fight one step ahead, Binay Joshi have asked 15 questions to the Archbishop of Gandhinagar. We have with us Binay Joshi. Binay ji, first I would like to know from you, what made you ask these 15 questions to the Archbishop of Gandhinagar?
What was surprising that Archbishop of Gujarat has expressed the concerns about atrocities on OBCs and BCs and minorities in the country. But surprisingly and shockingly, the atrocities committed on STs and NTs all over the India has been missing mention in Archbishop's letter. Second thing is that there are numerous cases in Northeast India in which church officials are complacent in involved in the atrocities, and the matters which are raised by Legal Rights Observatory are pending at various level. Few are at NCW, National Commission for Women, few are at NHRC, and few are at NCPCR. All such complaints are have find no place in Archbishop's statement. So it was shocking and surprising. So we felt that these questions must be asked to Archbishop. Another thing is that the Caravan report, which was related to Sohrabuddin encounter, has published on 20th of November, first part. Second part of that report published on 21st. And coincidentally, or say it is a part of one bigger conspiracy, Archbishop letter also issued on 21st of the November. So
you want to say that all these events are interlinked and that it was a planned conspiracy?
Yes, definitely. And it has something to do with cancellation of FCRA registrations, which were beneficiaries were majority church-run organizations all over the India, in which central government has cancelled Foreign Contribution Regulation Act registrations of thousands of NGOs. And we ask first two questions are related to this, that whether Archbishop of Gujarat or any other from Catholic Church has written a letter to European Parliament to raise the question, raise the issue of FCRA cancellation with Government of India. We haven't lodged any allegation. We have asked him 15 questions and he must answer it.